dears? How are you all? How is the climate today? Is it cold? How about your family? Do you safe? Feeling good? Okay. Today I am going to introduce a new chapter. Chapter 2, HTML. Hypertext Markup Language. HTML. Hypertext Markup Language is an easy to understand language that can be used for creating and designing web page. HTML used for create web page. Okay, the word hypertext means that any text on a web page can be linked to another website page. Enabling the user to move around on the web. Features of HTML. There are four features in HTML. It is easy to understand and use. It is not case sensitive. It is supported by almost every web browsing software. There is no need to install a special software. The program Notepad can be used to write an HTML code. Next, structure of an HTML. See, this is the structure of HTML document. See, this is an angle braces. HTML structure, Then, this is the HTML document opening. Finally, the HTML document end. Angle braces, backslash, HTML, then angle braces, close. Next, head. Inside this HTML, Next part is body. Once I more repeat, HTML tag tells the browser that it is an HTML document. Inside the start tag, HTML and end tag backslash HTML can be seen in any web browser. Tells the browser that it is an HTML document. The code inside the start tag and end tag is backslash HTML. Next is head tag. The head tag, the header section of the web page. Next, title tag under the header section. Body tag. Body tag contains the contents of the web page to be shown and displayed attractively. to be shown and displayed attractively. The body section of the HTML document, various tags are written for the text decoration and presentation. Body tag main purpose is text decoration and presentation. Next, all the basic tags of the HTML document that have been separate start and end tag. All the basic tags of the HTML that have been separate start and end tag. See, all tags separate end tag and separate start tag and end tag backslash. Okay. Then some other tags which just have a start tag and no end tag are called empty tag. These tags are used under the body section of the HTML document. Some other tags which just have a start tag and no end tag is called empty tag. These tags are used under the body section of the HTML document. Body tag, body BG color equal blue. Body BG color equal blue. Body BG color equal blue. Body is a container tag. BG color is an attribute that gives a background color to a web page. That gives a background color to a web page. Its value is given here as blue. Its value is given here as blue. Next, H1 and H6. This is a heading tag. Heading size denoted H1 to H6. H6 is a smallest number. H6 smallest heading number means size. Size denotes H tag. Next tag is U. U is a container tag for underlying text. U denotes underlying text. U denotes underlying text. B. B denotes B tag. Container tag denotes bold text. B bold text. B bold text. I tag contain italics. I tag italics text. Italics text. Next one HR. Next one HR. HR is an empty tag for drawing horizontal ruler or line horizontally. HR is an empty tag for drawing a horizontal ruler or a line horizontally. Next, BR. Next, BR. BR is an empty tag for insertion of a blank line. BR stands for break. BR stands for break. Next, P align equals center. P align means alignment is center, middle, left, right. P align equals center is a container tag for starting a new paragraph by inserting a new blank line after the last line written and before starting a new line for the web page. Align the attribute that position the paragraph text in the center of the page. First of all of you have to read your textbook. Then if you have any doubts of queries, you could just contact your computer teacher in WhatsApp or just have text message. Okay, so now we will conclude the section. Before that, I will give you a worksheet based on this lesson. So all of you take out your book with written questions. Answer these questions. Define HTML. Define HTML. Second question. What features of HTML make it used widely for creating web page? What features of HTML make it used widely for creating websites? I think all of you understood this chapter HTML. Thank you. Have a nice day.